Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of today's Black Knights on Target competition from Company I.